We're here at the Janesville Armory. Built in the 1930s and listed on the National Register of Historic Places, the Armory is the perfect location for holiday dining or to take in a little dinner theater. Events going on this week include the continuing exhibit at the Hedberg Public Library featuring watercolors and turkeys collected by Dan Wilcox of Janesville, and in December we move on to a mosaic exhibit. And the Helen Jeffries Wood Museum Center has a continuing exhibit entitled Winter in Wisconsin. This exhibit features both indoor and outdoor wintertime activities and clothing. And the holiday tours are going on now at the Lincoln Tallman House through December 30th, and they are open 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. daily. On Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, Paul's Tree Farm will feature new feeds from the Upper Midwest Newfoundland Club pulling your fresh-cut Christmas trees. It'll run from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m., and it is weather permitting. And right here at the Janesville Armory, a Christmas carol will be playing through December 23rd. You'll want to call to get ticket information and make sure that there's tickets available for your show. And on Saturday, it's the Spice on Ice Figure Skating Show at the Janesville Ice Arena starting at 11 a.m. And on Saturday from 11 to 4, it's an 1860s holiday at the Helen Jeffries Wood Museum Center in Tallman House. It's just $10 at the door. On Sunday, the Pontiac Convention Center will host Echo's Holiday Express. The event runs from 1 to 4 p.m. and features a showing of the Polar Express at 1:30. And on Wednesday, it's Open Mic Comedy Night at Alfresco Lounge starting at 7:30 p.m. And Friday, there's Dance Lessons at Decisions. On the first Thursday of the month, they have dance lessons from 6:30 to 7:15 p.m. and it's just $5 at Decisions Nightclub. And on Thursday night, it's comedy night right here at the Armory with the doors opening at 6 p.m. and the show beginning at 7:30. On Thursday morning, it's Zumba class at Basics Cooperative starting at 9:30 and running till 10:15. If you want more information on these and other events, just visit the events section of our website.